if the roots of the equation ax square plus ax plus c is equal to 0 are in the ratio p is to q, then root over p by q plus root over q by p is equal to dash. This is APM set 2020, 20th September, shift 2 question. Here given equation is ax square plus ax plus c is equal to 0. So if alpha comma beta are the roots, then alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a, that is minus a by a is equal to minus 1, and alpha beta is equal to c by a. So here is given roots are in the ratio p is to q, that is alpha is to beta is equal to p is to q. That means alpha by beta is equal to p by q. So here p by q value is alpha by beta. Substituting in this is root over p by q plus over q by p, that is equal to, so take LCM, that is root p q. Substituting p by q, that is p by q value is root over alpha by beta plus root over beta by alpha equal to, take LCM, that is root alpha beta, so alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta value is minus 1 by root over alpha beta, root over c by a, so that is equal to r minus root over a by c. So therefore the value of root over p by q plus root over q by p is equal to root over a by c or over minus root over I c. If the sum of the roots of the quadratic equation is 1 and the sum of the squares of the roots is 13, then the equation is dash. APM set 18th September, shift 2. So here roots are taken. Roots are alpha comma beta. Here is given sum of the roots, that is alpha plus beta is equal to 1, and sum of the squares of the roots is alpha square plus beta square is equal to 13. So alpha square plus beta square is equal to 13, is alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta is equal to 13. Alpha plus beta whole square is, that is 1, 1 minus 2 alpha beta is equal to 13. 2 alpha beta is equal to minus 12, alpha beta is equal to minus 6. Therefore quadratic equation is x square minus half alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to x square minus 1 into x plus alpha beta minus 6 is x square minus x minus 6 is the required quadratic. Find alpha power 4 plus beta power. Alpha comma beta are the roots of the equation x square plus x plus 1 0 is dash. Here alpha comma beta are the roots of x square plus x plus 1 is equal. Now sum of the roots alpha plus beta is equal to minus 1 and product of the roots of beta is. Now here given equation is x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Here the roots of this is x is equal to omega comma x is equal to omega square r. So alpha is equal to omega, beta is equal to omega. Now we find alpha to the power of 4 plus beta to the power of 4. So alpha power 4 is omega power 4 plus omega square whole power 4. That is omega power 4 plus omega power 8. Omega power 4 value is omega plus omega power 8 value is omega plus omega square is equal to minus 1. This minus 1 is written as the product of minus alpha beta. Alpha power 4 plus beta power alpha. If small a comma small b comma small c are in arithmetic progression, then the roots of the equation ax square minus 2bx plus c is equal to 0 is dash. This is APM set 2020, 15th September shift. Here is given a comma b comma c are in arithmetic progression AP, that is 2b is equal to a plus c. Substituting this value in the given quadratic equation, ax square minus 2bx plus c is equal to 0. That is ax square minus 2b value a plus c into x plus c is equal to 0. Is ax square minus ax minus cx plus c is equal to 0. Take ax common, that is x minus 1 minus c common, x minus 1 is equal to 0. X minus 1 into ax minus c is equal to 0. From this, x minus 1 is equal to 0, equal to 1, ax minus c is equal to 0, x is equal to a. Therefore, roots are 1 comma a. Solve the equation 3 power x square minus x is equal to 25 minus 4 power x square minus x. This is APM set 2020, 21st September shift. Here is given equation is 3 to the 4 of x square minus x is equal to 25 minus 4 to the 4 of x square minus x. That is 4 power x square minus x plus 3 to the 4 of x square minus x is equal to 25. So that is 4 power x square minus x plus 3 to the power of x square minus x is equal to 25 is written as 4 square plus 3 square, that is 15 plus 9. So equating the powers, that is x square minus x is equal to 2, that is x square minus x minus 2 is equal to 0, x square minus 2x plus x minus is equal to 0. Take x common, that is x minus 2 plus 1 common x minus 2 is equal to 0. Plus 2 into x minus 2 minus 2 into x plus 1 is equal to 0. The values of x are minus 1 comma 2. If alpha comma beta comma gamma are the roots of f of x is equal to x cube minus 9x square plus 26x minus 24 is 24, then 1 by alpha comma 1 by beta comma y comma are the roots of the equation. APM set 22, 31st September shift. Here is given f of x is equal to x cube minus 9x square plus 26x minus 2. For this, alpha comma beta comma gamma are the roots. Now we find the inverse of these roots, that is 1 by alpha comma 1 by beta comma. Now we put x is equal to 1 by x, the given equation. Therefore, f of 1 by x is by x cube minus 9 by x square plus 26 by x plus 24 is equal, that is 1 minus 9x 26x square minus 24x cube is equal to, take minus common, that is 24x cube minus 26 9x minus 1 is equal to. For this equation, 1 by alpha comma 1 by beta comma by gamma are the root. Required equation is 24x cube minus 26x square minus x minus 1 is equal to 0. The number of solutions of the equation x square minus 5 mod x plus 6 is equal to 0 is dash. This APM set 2020, 2nd September 51 question. Here is given equation is x square minus 5 mod x plus 6 is equal to, x square is written as mod x square minus 5 mod x plus 6 is equal to 0. that is mod x square minus 3 mod x minus 2 mod x plus 6 equal to, take mod x common, mod x minus 3 minus 2 common is mod x minus 3 is equal to mod x minus 3 into mod x minus 2 is equal to, from this equation mod x is equal to 2 comma 3, for x is equal to plus or minus 2 comma plus or minus. Therefore, number of solutions. Is equal to if alpha comma beta comma gamma are the roots of x cube minus 2x square plus 3x minus 4 is equal to 0, then find sigma alpha beta into alpha plus beta is equal to this. This is APM set 2020, 23rd September, shift 1 question. Here alpha comma beta comma gamma are the roots of the equation x cube minus 2x square plus 3x minus 4 is equal to 0. If we find alpha plus beta plus gamma, that is equal to minus of minus 2 by 1 equal to 2. Now alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is equal to minus 3 by 1, that is equal to minus 3. And alpha beta gamma is equal to minus of minus 4 by 1, that is equal. Now we find sigma alpha beta into alpha plus beta, that is equal to alpha beta into alpha plus beta plus beta gamma into beta plus gamma minus gamma alpha into gamma plus alpha equal to alpha beta into alpha plus beta plus gamma minus gamma, add gamma and gamma, plus beta gamma into, here add alpha and subtract alpha, alpha plus gamma minus alpha, plus gamma alpha into alpha plus beta plus gamma minus beta, here beta, add sub, add and subtract beta, is equal to alpha beta into alpha plus beta plus gamma value, that is 2 minus gamma plus beta gamma into 2 minus alpha plus gamma alpha into 2 minus beta, that is equal to 2 alpha beta minus alpha beta gamma plus 2 beta gamma minus alpha beta gamma plus 2 gamma alpha minus alpha beta gamma is equal to, take 2 common, that is alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha minus 3 alpha beta gamma is equal to 2 into minus 3 minus 3 minus 3 into alpha beta gamma value into, that is equal to minus 6 plus 2 equal to minus. If the roots of the equation x cube minus 6x square plus 11x minus 6 is equal to 0 are alpha comma beta comma, the equation whose roots are alpha square comma beta square comma gamma square is APM set 2020, the 2nd September, shift 1 question. Here alpha comma beta comma gamma are the roots of x cube minus 6x square plus 11x minus 6 equal to 0. Substituting x is equal to alpha, because this is a root, alpha cube minus alpha square plus 11 alpha minus. Now we find the equation whose roots are alpha square comma beta square comma, take alpha square is equal to x, alpha is equal to x to the power of 1 by 2. Substituting this value equation, that is alpha cube x to the power of 3 by 2 minus 6 alpha square, that is 6x plus 11 alpha, alpha power 1 by 2 to the power of 1 by 2. Take x to the power of 1 by 2 common, x plus 11 is equal to into plus 1. So squaring on both sides, that is x into x plus 11 square is equal to 36 into x plus 1 whole square. X into x plus 1 plus 11 whole square, that is x square plus 22a equal to x into the square plus x plus x cube 32x square plus 1 1x equal to 36x square 2x plus 36, that is x cube 22x square minus 30, that is 14x square 21x minus 7 minus 3 plus 49 is the equation whose roots are a square comma gamma. For which value of k the roots of the equation x square plus 5x plus k is equal to 0 are rational? APMSA 2022 September shift 1 question. Here is given equation x square plus 5x plus k is equal to 0. Roots are rational. That is, rational means delta must be a perfect square. Yeah. Here delta is equal to b square minus 4ac, that is b square is 25 minus 4a into 1ca, that is equal to 25 minus 4k. For this is a perfect square, the k value must be 25 by 4. If k is equal to 25 by 4, quadratic equation x square plus 5x plus is our rational roots. If alpha comma beta comma gamma are the roots of 3x cube minus 9x square plus 5x minus 7 is equal to 0, then the value of alpha plus beta plus gamma is dash. APMSA 2020 2nd September 52 question. Here is given equation is 3x cube minus 9x square plus 5x minus 7 is equal to 0. For this, alpha comma beta comma gamma are the roots. So now we find alpha plus beta plus gamma. Alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus b by a. There is minus of minus b value, that is minus 9 by a 3 equal to 9 by 3 is equal to 3. Alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to 3. If the roots of the equation x cube minus px square plus qx minus r is equal to 0 are in AP, then dash. Here is given equation x cube minus px square plus qx minus r is equal to 0. Therefore, roots are in AP. That means AP means three roots, that is taken as a minus d comma a comma a plus d. Therefore, sum of the roots, that is a minus d plus a plus d is equal to minus of minus p, that is equal to p. So from this equation, 3a is equal to p, is equal to p by 3. So substituting a is equal to p by 3, the given equation x cube minus px square plus x minus r is equal to 0. Here a is a root, the value of a is p by 3. This is p by 3 cube minus p into p by 3 whole square plus q into p by 3 minus r is equal to 0. This is p cube by 27 minus p cube by 9 plus q by 3 minus r is equal to 0. Take LCM, that is 27 p cube माइनस 9 3p³ प्लस 9pq माइनस 37r इज इक्वल इज माइनस 3q प्लस 9pq माइनस r इज इक्वल एक माइनस कॉमन दैट इज 2pq माइनस 9pq 27r जीरो इज द कंडीशन फॉर द इवन रूट्स आर इन ए. The roots of the equation modulus of x square minus x minus 6 is equal to x plus 2 r dash is APMC 2020 17th September sixth one question. Here is given modulus of x square minus x minus 6 is equal to plus 2. So remove modulus, that is x square minus x minus 6 is equal to plus or minus x plus 2. So from this case 1, first we take plus, that is x square minus x minus 6 is equal to x plus 2, 2 square minus 2x minus 8 is equal to 0. This is x plus 2 into x minus 4 equal to 0. From this equal to minus 2 comma 4. The case 2. Square minus x minus 6 equal to minus x minus 2. Both sides minus x cancel. X square is equal to 6 minus 2. X square is equal to 4. X is equal to plus or minus. Therefore, the values of x is equal to minus 2 comma comma. These are the values of x. If x belongs to R, then one of the solution of under root of x plus 1 minus modulus of under root of x minus 1 equal to root of 4x minus 1 among the following is dash. This APMC 2020 in the September shift. So here is given the root of plus 1 minus modulus of under root of x minus 1 equal to root over 4x minus 1. So root over x plus 1 minus root over 4x minus 1 is equal to modulus of under root of minus 1. Squaring on both sides is x plus 1 plus 4x minus 1 minus 2 into root over x plus 1 into 4x minus 1 equal to x minus 1. Both sides xx cancel. 1 plus 1 cancel. 4x minus 2 into over x plus 1 into 4x minus 1 equal to minus 1. From this 4x minus 1 equal to 2 into over x plus 1 into 4x minus 1. Again squaring on both sides is 4x minus 1 whole square equal to 4 into 4x square plus 4x minus x minus is 13x square minus 8x plus 1 equal to 13x square plus 12x minus 4 where 16x square 16 square can that is x plus 1 minus 8x. So 8x minus 12x is equal to minus 4 minus 1 minus 4x is equal to minus 5. Both sides minus cancel. 4x is equal to 5. X is equal to 5 by 4. The value of x is 5 by 4. Option is roots of the equation x cube minus 3x square plus 3x minus 9 is equal to 0 is dash. APMC 2020. In the September shift. Here is given equation x cube minus 3x square plus 3x minus 9 is equal to 0. So put x is equal to 3. That is 27 minus 27 plus 9 minus 9 these values are cancelled, it is equal to 0. X is equal to 3 is so this is x minus 3 into x square plus 3 is equal to, from this x square plus 3 is equal to 0, we take is equal to 1 plus 2 omega, substituting on that is 1 plus 2 omega whole square plus 3, that is equal to 1 plus 4 omega square plus 4 omega plus is equal to 4 plus 4 omega square plus 4 omega equal to 4 common 1 plus omega square plus omega, so value is 0, that 4 into 0 is equal to, so is equal to 1 plus 2 omega is the root. Now we check x is equal to 1 plus 2 omega square, so that is equal to 1 plus omega square plus 3 equal to 1 plus 4 omega power 4 plus 4 omega square plus 3 is equal to 4 plus 4 omega power 4, that is 4 omega omega square, take 4 common 1 plus omega square, that is 4 into 0, therefore x is equal to 1 plus 2 omega square is another root, therefore roots are 3 comma 1 plus omega comma plus 2 omega. Here first option is correct answer.